This past week Monday, NIO jumped to an all-time high, and it poses to climb even much higher because of the latest developments that I will cover in this video today. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Phumzo Siporo, and today on this video, guys, I'll be talking to you once again about NIO as to why I think this company is still a very good buy despite the 8% drop that we just saw towards the end of this previous week. So stay tuned, as I believe that after this video, guys, you will definitely pile more into this company or buy this company if you have not yet invested in this company. Guys, this past week Monday, a lot of investors, including myself, were very excited about the fact that NIO reached its all-time high of $66.99. I mean, personally, when I saw this company going to that level, I was very excited. I mean, even on social media, if you're a social media person, you will definitely realize that NIO was one of the hottest topic this past week, especially the beginning of the week. You will definitely see that this company was being discussed all over social media because of the price that it was trading at. But of course, I must say that towards the end of last week, we saw NIO drop by 8% from its all-time high, which got many people sort of like starting to get worried, to say that maybe this company has done it its most best, which like seriously brought a lot of panic, guys, to investors, especially the short-term investors. Some of them went to an extent to even start selling some of their shares in this company, and some were even sending messages on social media asking advice if whether they should sell this company because they were panicking because of the way it was dropping. Which brings me to the point of saying, guys, you have to remember that, guys, stocks don't always go up. That is a very important thing that you have to remember. Stocks, guys, they have to go down sometimes. Stocks have to drop. Stocks have to consolidate sometimes. So at times you will see that the stock that you own, at some point, it's consolidating. It's not going up nor going down. It's just consolidating. Sometimes the stock would, it just drops, like what we just saw last week on NIO. Because one thing that you will have to remember on NIO, if you have had NIO for a long time, you will remember that NIO is very volatile, guys. Just to be honest with you, this stock is very volatile. So you definitely have to start learning to stay calm though you see things like this. Because to me, when I see a drop, an 8% drop or a 6% drop on a stock that I own, it just simply means that it's a good opportunity for me to buy more stock or more shares into that company. So you have to learn, guys, that stocks don't always go up. Otherwise, if stocks always go up, many people would be rich by now. There will be many millionaires and billionaires in this world simply because of that. So one thing that you have to remember, even your ETFs, they don't always go up. At sometimes they would go up, then they go down, or they consolidate for a period of time just to try to reset the trend. So it's very important, guys, that you bear that in mind every time you invest in the stock market. Don't panic, don't sell, especially if you did a thorough analysis of the company that you bought. Just take a chill pill and relax, guys, and I definitely believe that that will make you become a better stock market investor. So to long-term investors like myself, guys, this just gives a new opportunity. I mean, personally, I'm looking into buying more NIO shares or NIO stocks because of that 8% drop we saw last week towards the end. I'm looking at buying more because I definitely believe that this is a very good price that can seriously give you good returns if you are to participate into going in and buy this company. And of course, those that follow NIO will definitely agree with me when I say it's time to buy once more, because this past week, one of the biggest financial institutions, JP Morgan, just raised their price target on NIO to $75. Yes, you heard me that right. JP Morgan, guys, just raised their price target to $75. which should definitely encourage you to invest more into this company on Monday, like the way I'm thinking, guys, because $75 from where NIO is currently trading at, this is a pure 25% discount. I'm sure now you get me or understand me when I say this is a good opportunity for you and me to pile more into this company, because big financial institutions, it's not only JP Morgan, guys, that raised their price targets. There are other financial institutions that rose their price targets for NIO. Some even took their price targets to $100. So yes, they're thinking that the fair estimate price, or the price that NIO should be trading at right now, it's $100. There are some in financial institutions that are saying that. So guys, you can definitely see that, guys, this gives you an opportunity. Even for the new people that have not invested on this company, this is a good opportunity for you to jump in the company and invest your money. And guys, I mean, definitely you will see that there's nothing that can hold NIO to get to that price target by JP Morgan's. I mean, from the quarterly results, guys, I mean, will you remember that in the, for the month of December, guys, NIO delivered 7,007 cars, which again was a new monthly record. NIO has never ever delivered 7,007 cars ever since its existence. So this is another reason why you should look into this company, because on a month to month, I think from last year May, NIO keeps on reporting a new monthly record on a month to month. This company, guys, keeps on thrashing the deliveries that it reported the previous month. And not only that, it also, this company continued to thrash the quarterly deliveries that it reported. So because I can tell you now, the quarterly deliveries for Q4 thrashed those quarterly deliveries for Q3, and the Q3 deliveries for last year thrashed those deliveries for Q2. So you can definitely see that this company, guys, is currently in a very good trend that is going up. And should it continue with this trend, guys, there is nothing that can hold back the stock price of this company, guys. And I'm sure you can definitely see that, guys, every time NIO posts their quarterly results, the stock price keeps on going higher, because investors don't care about the fact that this company is not profitable yet, but they keep on investing more into this company. This is a very good company that, guys, if big institutions are even taking their price targets higher, that should definitely encourage you to go and have a look at to this company and check if it's worth your money. But for sure, I'm sure now you definitely see that NIO is a very good company that you would want to invest in. Another latest development that will make this company to shoot very high is the mere fact that, guys, let's not forget that on the 9th of January 2021, NIO launched their very first new sedan called ET7 with a starting price of $69,000. And let's not forget, guys, that NIO indicated that self-driving technology features that surpasses that of Tesla. And they further indicated that the new ET7's autonomous driving features a camera of 8 megapixel, which again, it's better than that of Tesla, because you'll remember Tesla's autonomous driving camera, it's 1.2 megapixel. So the camera on this new ET7 NIO car is 8 megapixel, which definitely mean that, guys, it's a way better camera than that is installed on Tesla. The deliveries of this new model of NIO is set to start in the first quarter of 2022. There are so many people that already want this car. There were so many pre-orders of this car on NIO Day. So I have no doubt that this model will do tremendously well. And of course, guys, on NIO Day, let's not also forget that NIO launched their 150 kilowatts battery, which can make you drive 900 kilometers when fully charged, which is a very, very good thing, because then now it simply means that, guys, you can make long distances with your new battery that can be installed in this Neo car, which is a very good thing. And I definitely believe that it will attract more people into coming to buy Neo models. Otherwise, guys, Neo as it stands, I definitely believe that it's currently trading at a very good discounted price, and I encourage you to go and have a look at, into this company. And if you have enough money, just go and invest more onto this company, because I definitely believe that the stock price of this company, we might never see it again trading in the 50s. It might be the very last time we are seeing this company or this stock trading in the 50s. Otherwise, guys, I make tons and tons of stock market investing videos. If you think that this video was amazing, don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and tell me what you think about this company. Otherwise, that's all from me today, and see you in my next video. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless you all.